Good morning, I'm meteorologist Jacelyn Wheat. We're seeing a beautiful sunrise from our tower camera. We have a thick layer of clouds across the capital area and plenty of moisture at the ground. We're coming in 75 degrees right now and humidity at 100%, and we're feeling it. It's feeling sticky if you've stepped outside this morning. As we go into the rest of the day, we'll begin to see temperatures a really nice gradient as we begin to see showers moving into the area. Baton Rouge coming in at 89, Lafayette at 74. That's the power of the showers. Of course, we'll cool off as we head into the overnight hours, but Saturday morning we'll be waking up feeling the exact same. Now, satellite and radar are showing us a couple of showers. We're seeing a really tropical air mass in western Louisiana. However, more towards the capital city area, we're seeing just our usual southerly flow showers coming in bright and early this morning. As that air mass begins to move towards the east, we'll begin to see a couple more showers. This is our timestamp around 3 o'clock. They very quickly move in and out of the area. Could cause a little bit of a nuisance during your afternoon commute, but for the most part, these will be brief, in and out. Saturday morning, we're waking up more moisture throughout the area, which gives us ample opportunity to see more showers during the day. That's why I say make sure you just have it and have your umbrella just in case, because showers are expected. We'll be dodging them. Today, we are expecting another marginal risk for excessive rainfall. This just means we could see some showers that could produce 1 to 2 inches of rain in very short amounts of times, definitely localized areas. Tomorrow, same deal. We're going to continue to repeat this pattern. Now, as we head into Sunday, the showers are expected to be lighter, not necessarily as dense in nature over the next couple of days. We really get into a summertime-like pattern. We're waking up to temperatures in the 70s. We heat up into the 90s throughout the day, and we have some of those afternoon sneaky showers coming in to cool us down.